best.
That's love.
Do we got the beat?
Yeah, you asking for it.
Okay. It's on me?
Yeah.
Look. Your favorite rapper is full of shit.
Hey.
Everything that he's ever said is from a script. Everything you were ever fed is from the lips of dudes who don't believe in the principles that you come to grip. So now let's modify that. Modernize rap to personify facts. Instead of a face tat, go study some face raps. Brad Jordan is more important than Spotify stats. Niggas faking they streams anyway. Buying numbers, the number you are, they can penetrate. Hey. Plant seeds, a man's deeds is worth more. Can't breathe, I stampede the church door. Can't see myself following false doctrine. I'm Ice Cube Cube, but there's no style that I'm boxed in. I get offended when niggas say that I'm top 10. Bitch, you get assaulted behind bars when I rock hymns. ASAP 2020, rock him. To the common industry tendencies, I will not bend. I would not flinch for a second. Check the opticals. Either you're a bridge or an obstacle. You see, I can give it to you, but what you gon' do with it? We created a style that most of you mimic. I'm less Kirk Franklin, more Langston Hughes with it. New Kimmich, still refusing the use of your eugenics. Too timid to approach me in real life, so you hide behind your keyboards. Your career is a permanent detour. I distort the view of your accolades and rewards. Reassure is pure when I record. I'm reborn on every beat that I reach for. When I breach your status quo won't static, no, you'd rather leech more. That's the reason these niggas create the fake beef for, so you can click the link and they can eat more. You see, rappers on the bubble find other rappers to make trouble. Premeditate feuds and fan bases double. All at the expense of the listener, y'all ignore me. And you wonder why real niggas look at you as corny. Your coronation don't coincide with the corner store. The corridor to the coroner is the course you on. Of course you on, you a stereotype. A caricature of America's imperial plight. This is serious material, cause every empirical image of niggas is seen in a satirical light. Either overly violent or you hypersexualize. If you've never been oppressed, then it's hard to contextualize. If you never seen the truth, then it's hard to reject a lie. Dangerous is the claims in an affidavit. Dangerous is the blade from decapitation of religious cults handling snakes in the Appalachians. Witness the scope of his parameters. You can't cover these bullet wounds with bandages. We won't fight for our people with disadvantages, but camp overnight for Jordans and chicken sandwiches. Don't become a statistic, cause you can get shot whether or not you even reach for a biscuit. The system that we in is sadistic. Until you kick the bucket and you covered in flour, then you enlisted. Listen to the lyrics that linger out of my language. Private owned prisons is generational anguish. This is all part of a larger plan they came with. They will force your hand till you fold and cave in. Cave drawings inside of a catacombs, a scattered bones of rappers inside of a mausoleum. That's just how I look at the artists that y'all be deeming. As the second coming, I'm coming to spark carpet demons. When niggas say facts, I think fiction. Rumors and allegations are just as bad as convictions. Social media mediates every decision, cause we scared to take a stand in the court of public opinion. Black icons are now pawns inside the plot. Racist on trial, you in denial or you not?
That's right.
Not to say I conveyed was flagrant, but some of our spokespeople ain't nothing but double agents. I am the Denmark Vesey to Plessy Ferguson. Every verse from him is necessary but burdensome. An onerous, you diss at your own risk. If you speak my name in vain and you slit in your own wrist. It's about ownership. Who was ownership? I was ownership. I was trying to focus on getting noticed to coexist. Your coping method ain't copaesthetic, go rope a medic. You spoke a verse, but we know who did it. You're so pathetic. You go on Reddit and readily try to mock me. Aki, you waiting on the Mardi Gras. I'm waiting on the Mockney. Your Motley Crue is a crusade of incels. I am the audio equivalent of a chemtrail. All well and ends well, the ends justify the means. Your meaningless mockery will land you incels. In celebration of finally finding patience, I'm placing my own bias to the side to gather intel. Nigga, I will slay y'all kings. Leave your bitch wide open like Draymond Green. Leave your click side coping today. Say I mean, a stock for the law. Don't ever underplay my dean. Whatever I say I mean, I believe that I was chosen. Plucked from the fruit of the tree that you beholden. Emboldened by faith, my father gave divinity. Fuck status quo, no record label can limit me. Every rap is calligraphy, every act has been clinically diagnosed as so. So why take offense to these? bitch niggas that you choose to celebrate. Till they lose steam, then you scheme to separate. Set the date and I meet it, accelerate through anemic. Niggas claiming they got you, but never there when you need them. Begging for me to lead them, I leave them all at wayside. I take pride, exposing when niggas can't hide. I take sides when niggas aim at my family. Let them dwell in hell, the heavens is my canopy. Your ghostwriter's full of estrogen. You let him rewrite your life like Paul in the New Testament. Set me next to his Mexican, I will X him then exit when niggas say that I'm done, but homie, that has never been. I'm never bent off bullshit, I use it to fertilize my dreams. You scream, but it's useless. Look, I'm the byproduct of prophecy. The foreshadow will force travel from my apathy. The quite opposite of what's opulent. Every occupant inside your purview deters you from what you strive to get. I'm considering littering little nuggets of information to give niggas some game before they reach the pavement. The pay stubs that you stubbornly waste will eventually bite the ass of those spinning with haste. See, there's a difference between a player and a coach, a boss and a roach, a sheep and a goat. The anchor's been severed, still we sink with the boat. So they don't have to tie the noose, they let us reach for the rope. You come across weakened and you seen when you spoke. Still have to promote an image I perceive as a hoax. Every time you underachieve, you concede or you gloat. Two extremes we don't need to invoke. I'm vocally outspoken, still I know what was took. The paradigm is paralyzed, parasites are afoot. Trying to hide behind the beat, their disguise is the hook. Your discography's a mass, still a masses partook. Look, I expect that type of clash. Heard he dropped a new track. I respect the right to pass. You believe your future's bright, but neglect the right to pass. How you spray yourself with Axe, but forget to wipe your ass. Hey. See, rappers in the back was decorum. Niggas ain't gotta talk because the facts do it for 'em. If it looks like a duck and it quacks like a duck, either it's bad luck or nigga, that's just a duck. Said I was busy, but that's just a duck. Flashing money to stim me, see, that's just a buck. Sky's the limit, no, the limit is the sky. They shooting if you comply, my nigga, that's just for us. We on the cusp to recover, something is closing in. All right.
Jeez,
yo, first of all,
wait a minute.
We gotta get him down to Miami.
First of all,
and cook some beats up for him. Nah. We gotta get him to Miami, cook some beats up for him.
Let's do it.
Immediately.
Yo, hey, is the Family Ties album already finished?
Shit, I think this shit is in the almanac or something like. This nigga here got me.
Every lyric counted.
No, yeah, he don't play that shit.
The beat ran out.
Give me another one. Give me some. Oh, there we go.
Wait, hold on. Stop. Y'all gotta go? In this hip hop moment?
We gotta go right now.
Yeah,
we have another
five,
hour.
Listen.
Check it. It's the 10 Crack Commandments.
Yeah. Locksmith. Sway in the morning. Listen. Listen, look, everything divisive, confrontation and crisis. We criticize and hide behind our devices. You are not a part of my life, so why would I stress? You a bitch, I can see it just by the eye test. I see the truth behind the peril still. I seem aloof unless you pairing bills. Life is emotion, mostly a Ferris wheel. If you scared to build, then you probably vomit a pair of steel. Parasail off of the wind chill when I exit. Everything perfected, erected after you left it. Neglected of any merit, America is infected. He's blowing up, but it's only cause he's connected. I'm fetching my own PR. You know they love to scrutinize. Got me hanging like Jesus when he was crucified. Really, it was Judas, illusion inside a human's eyes. Humanized homegrown terror is such a useful lie. You deny, but it's bright as day. The price you pay when you rap for apply to people that might decay. I can say that I'm honestly in the running of becoming something more than an artist over some drumming. I'm numbing my own appendages. Be wary of social media images. I seen rappers you know well would worship they coattails, damage they brand. Now they selling they verses at wholesale. Clearance rack rapper, go grab you a life raft. Life has a funny way of highlighting what might pass. I asked one of my fans, do you even listen? He said no, sent the link and then asked me for my opinion. So let's exfoliate it closer. You know he ain't a soldier, I associate as doper. Labels are like lobster poachers. They find niggas in the trap, watch them snap, then appropriate the culture. Leave us buried behind cameras. Parallel to libraries in Alexandria. A rock in the 60s, got us pissing in Dixies. Eating out of closets, where the fuck is the logic? Explosively, I was exposed to a superimposed post-reality coaxed fallacy. I couldn't think sane. Uncrumble my past raps and see the face of Christ in the ink stains. The shroud of Turin occurring in Crescent Park. Rich city apostle, my gospel etched in bark. In the tree 50 feet from where Boo Boo got shot. Mike Robinson had the ninja with the shoe in his sock. I was used to the not having support. Abort devils, aboard vessels. I was ignored, my thoughts wrestled. Distressed denim, addendum, and alterations from altercations in case you get lost in the block's echo. Make your heart race, race like it's laced in your nasal. Was in a dark space, wait, but I'm anxious and hasteful. Labeled as argumentative. All cynics get flogged with the taste you must embrace when you facing Azazel. Amazing grace, my country has two faces. Blacks get more time for equal or less cases. Case in point, in case you encase in a raceless shell. Conversations are basis if you base the raise in a sale. Seldom seen, but seldomly satisfied. Every stat aside, I sat inside and sat inside. Saturated and sabotage, every rap's a barrage. A lackluster cluster of busters you pass as gods.
Stop it! Turn the mics up.
Wow.
Yo, go.
I tell you he's the best. I tell you before he rap.
You did say that. Nobody
claimed
the booth down.
Dre, what do you think, man?
Nah, you know what I think? I think we need more niggas that spit like this, number one. And hearing everything that he did inspire
Dre been
me.
Saying the girls are spitting better than the dudes.
They are. They are.
I'm not even better. They're spitting.
Yeah.
Period.
Yeah.
They're and you know spitting. What I'm saying? Exactly, because it's a breath of fresh air because a lot of the dudes that's rapping right now, they singing. And it's no disrespect to
that's
that.
Dope.
God bless. That's dope, too. You know what I'm saying? But it's good to hear some bars like that crazy. And you know what I'm saying?
No, that's
respect
a locksmith,
on another level.
Dre.
Locksmith, you're killing it. I'll be real. I came in here, once you put the beat on, I'm like, I'm about to smash this
yeah,
shit real quick.
Yeah.
And then you sit back and you hear talent like this, it makes you feel good about hip hop because at the same time, you know, we need you to come to Miami, cook some shit
let's
up.
Let's do it. I was going to say, can we lock that in today? Let's consolidate that today.
Absolutely.
But Locksmith already absolutely. Family.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's my brother, man.
Because if he wasn't, I wouldn't have vouched for him.
Yeah. And you wouldn't have sat this long either.
even if he was dead knife, I'd have been like, fuck that nigga, man. You fucking kidding me?
Yeah, Joe,
I fuck with the locksmith,
there it
boy.
Is, man. Wow. And Joe, you know I love you.
I love you too,
you
man.
Family
ties. Family Friday.
Ties. Absolutely.
Locksmith, you gotta post my cover. You gotta post
absolutely.
The album cover.
The album
you.
Is fire too. You let me hear. Remember in the
I
studio.
Let you hear some of it.
That and what I heard was phenomenal.
It's new.
Hey,
and
who'd you hear on it? It's cool now.
No,
who'd
no, he didn't.
Don't do that.
But yo, you are spitting for sure. I was just like, yo, is that Dre?
Yeah. He kept asking me like, yo, that's Dre.
This dude got so. I mean, not to say you weren't dope, but you got even better.
Oh no, he crazy. He has no feelings.
Yeah, you got. When I was listening to some of the songs, I was like, is that Dre? I kept asking DB, is that Dre? Is that
Dre going crazy?
Dre, you got to come back. You got to come back.
For sure.
Okay. Joe, you said Joe said he's returned. This is last album, Locksmith.
What?
You believe that?
No.
Okay.
Damn. Nobody
don't believe that shit. Dre don't believe it either.
I was
just
he's an MC,
him,
man.
I was just telling him in the car. First of all, you know, rap is like sports, but it's not like sports because, you know what I'm saying, your body betrays you after a while.
Yeah.
And these dudes can't do what they did when they was young.
Mm-hmm.
But with music, if you keep a sharp mind, you could do this shit forever. Yeah. And Quincy Jones did Thriller at 50 years old.
Wow.
And, you know, Thriller was something felt from a 2-year-old kid to 80-year-old. You know what I'm saying? That
damn.
50, he did that.
Wow.
So, you know what I'm saying? It ain't no age limit on music if you keep a sharp mind.
That
right,
is.
You know what I'm saying?
Dre, appreciate you. That's why, Joe, that's why you've been around all these decades, brother.
Another we got
decade.
Something to say.
2020 coming up.
We
Ooh,
got
decade.
Something to say, man.
Man, you gotta,
family ties,
you
baby.
You got to be one of the, I don't know if anybody's done a hit in 4 decades. So you got to come back in 2020.
Hey, yo, Sway, we got some heat on this album. Boy, this thing is legendary. Remember, I'm calling it the new Chronic, like the Dr. Dre Chronic.
It's fire, man. It's a classic.
Yo, Sway, it's a classic
the new
album. This is like the new, I'm telling you.
It's a special body.
Nah, because we got features and we yelling all these features, but sometimes people just put features together. This guy with that, that ain't hot. The whole album's leading into... So, you know, so we got the modern day ill record, and then you hear Death Frozen. Ah! The problem is, it's Mary J. Blige.
There it
and
is.
When it goes into the next song, you know, you'll hear this one with that one, and we spitting, and a nigga come on, and you be like, Jesus Christ, like, how could it happen? And it turns into a movie, and then it goes to Big Bang Hank. What's my man's name?
Big Bang DTE.
Nice out of here. Classic.
Big Bang Hank. Don't stop it.
Big Bang. Big Bang DTE?
Yeah, Duct Tape Entertainment.
Yeah, he's talking some Bang. Shit.
Yes.
Yeah, he's just talking. He ain't rapping. He's just talking that.
Listen, he set it off. He go, I'm going to keep it all the way tall with you.
Yeah, he keeps it 100.
All right.
He keep it 100.
I can't wait to hear the whole entire album in its entirety. Congratulations. Dre, come back. You owe me a verse.
No, I'm okay. You can't throw me in with the locks.
I get it.
The locks?